Good job, SEALs. Get ready for the next round.